would also like to make a point that during the half-time of the Liverpool-Porto game, they showed Liverpool, they showed the Chelsea highlights, but there was nothing from the Celtic game, and it was being beamed by an ITV company, i.e. Scottish Television and Borders. And I think that's a bit much as well.
I think that's a contractual issue, Tom. I would suspect that the game is available in one format in Scotland, but not necessarily across the whole of the UK because of the shared rights between the different broadcasters. So I think that may explain that one. But thank you very much for your thought. Just a word on Celtic, Tom, while he's still with us. What did you make of their 2-0 defeat in Donetsk?
I think they'll come through.
Yeah?